Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to stop Windows 10 from installing unwanted apps. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. First of all, we need to stop Windows 10 from giving suggestions for different apps and services. Open Settings. Click on Personalize. Then go to Start Menu. On the right side, there will be a toggle for Show Suggestions. Turn it off. Now, we'll need to stop background downloads as well. To do this, go to the Microsoft Store. Click on the menu, the three buttons in the top right-hand corner. Go to Settings. Find Update Apps Automatically. And turn it off. Be sure to restart your computer to allow the changes to take effect. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to make your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.